forward to seeing the negotiations progress, the communication with the employees and the residents, and October 17th, we will be making the decision. So that